his way into LaMarcus Aldridge, had it tapped away. It's Lillard all the way to the rack, and the run continues for the Blazers.